tell you all a story about a Harper van of 805. I had a teenage daughter who attended Harper van at junior high. When a daughter came home one afternoon that didn't even stop to play. And she said, Mama, got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. It's been reported you've been drinking and running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the Secretary Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were so surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and sometimes she's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor, she seems to use a lot of ice whenever she's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Wendy Jones be told to keep the window shades the pool completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell Sidney Johnson's breath, you'll find just had a little nip of gin. And then you had the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little thing, place, and you're a Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't vote you on because it really did, it happened just this way. The day my mama socked the tooth by Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama socked the tooth by Harper Valley PTA.